Hey there, Zipper and Easy here, back with God Medicine. And off screen, I equipped some Mapus. The main hero got the Ice Cut Mapu, which does 2x attack. Ken has a Dark Cut Mapu, which is supposed to do multiple attacks. And Miki has the Wind Cut Mapu, which does a counter every time an opponent attacks her, like a counter attack. So when an enemy attacks her, she does a counter. That's what it is. It's just girl power, but it's basically a counter. I didn't equip them earlier in game because I wasn't sure if you can take them off, older weapons, but I found out you can do that. Oh, Jesus! That's a nightmare. Okay, that's how it is. Ah, jeez, that's the end. It makes exploring this final dungeon much easier on me. I'm wondering if I'm going the right way. Ah, there's an item right there. Ah. It can at least be an item that you can't buy at the store. I mean, he's not doing that much damage. Okay. Jeez, I dealt with two Mepo attacks and he still isn't down. Wait, is it Mepu or a Mafu? I think it's Mafu. Which one do I take? It's not that one. Oh, I could have just took the stairs, but okay. Made up back where I was before, apparently. That's a boss from a previous era! Wait, is there a way to go forward? I don't see a way. Can I drop down here? Ah, crap. Okay, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I'm just circling around here. Let me get pull up the guide. Shoot. Wait, there's a doorway? I don't see a doorway. Unless... Oh, okay, I see it. Yeah, how did I miss that door? Thank you. I wonder what's this way. I'm just wandering around aimlessly at this point. Who are you guys? So I have to find orbs? I wonder what these orbs look like. Oh! They're right there! Thank you. Oh, jeez. I guess I'm gonna go through this portal here. And I've been recording for 45 minutes, so if anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.